What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine! Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. If this was me asking you for help, would you be there for me?
I need your help, please.
I'm sorry, but you're on your own on this one.
Whatever I can do to help, you can count on me.
Clementine! Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony!
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't the kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
This is bad, but we can deal with it together. We're going to need to hurry. How's that feeling?
Not great. My hand is hot. It's thumping a little bit.
Well, you're still alive. That's something.
Yeah. Totally.
We don't have a lot of time.
We're about to have a lot less.
We three will stop them getting in. Lee, find a way out of here.
Nothing through here. This isn't gonna help. Just some surgical supplies. Not gonna shoot my way through. I can't get my hands in between the doors. I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
This will help.
You got any better ideas? Okay, it's now or never.
Don't kill me!
Stop! He's awake! He's awake! He's bitten. We've still got to do something. Do we have to cut it off, though?
We're trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
But this way? Do we know it works?
Of course not.
Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
If there's any chance this saves his life, we have to take it.
Hey, I'm laying right here.
Sorry.
It's not really our call anymore.
Yeah, no shit.
If we take off the arm and you don't die of blood loss, well, maybe you won't die from the bite.
What do you think?
No. We leave it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I feel like I got time. Just keep an eye on me. I get my hands on the bastard who's got Clem. I'm gonna be happy to have them both.
But you're gonna die.
Yeah, but not in here. You guys keep an eye on that door. I'll work on getting us out of here.
Lee?
No. This is what we're doing, and I don't want to hear anything else, okay?
As possible, and see if we can make it to an empty floor, or even the roof.
Sounds good. Nice and quiet, everybody.
There's some light up there.
Good. Gotta get my ass off this ladder. Okay up there?
I think I just peed myself.
So yes, then.
Lee! Lee! Oh, God. Are you alive? Get up!
Thank you.
Wasn't this city empty not too long ago?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There's thousands. Did they follow us here? It seems like it, but that can't be, can it?
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Clementine's out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to. Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee.
It's the bite. Just have to deal with it.
Just let us know if you start feeling funny. Like, if things are happening.
I know. It's just dizziness, that's all. I'm all good.
As good as you can be.
Yeah. Good as I can be.
Now what?
We need to get down there and find a scared little girl. Let's try to get our bearings.
Hospital must have run out of doctors. He or she walked away from whatever accident happened. Well, that doesn't really mean much. Some poor bastard took a spill. It's an extension ladder. What's up over here?
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Huh. Yeah. That could help. It's a bell tower. Like the ones Molly used to draw the walkers around the city. No way I'm jumping that. Hey. How's the leg?
It's doing a lot better. Thanks for going into Crawford for me. Even if it wasn't entirely for me. Clementine, too. She's tough as hell.
Isn't she?
Yeah. Don't worry more than you should about her, okay?
I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay. Be careful, though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks. I think you're Clem's favorite, you know that?
Really?
Yeah, she's a big fan. You get away with shit I never would.
We're getting her back, Lee. You know that, right?
Yeah.
When we get this fucker, we'll get out of sight and leave you with him. You get me?
I get you. That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. If I can make it to that bell tower, I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes. Anything over here?
Honestly, my vision isn't great. I think it's allergies or all that shit those walkers are kicking up.
Got any good ideas for getting through that, herd?
I'm working on it. Are you gonna be able to hang in there?
I have to. Allergies. Shit. People used to get those.
I know, right? You never see anybody in an end-of-the-world story with hay fever. It's not the time to get wistful.
I know. It's this deal with Clem. It's everything. It's put this rage inside me like I can't even say. I used to get allergies too, and just... Fuck. Who was that guy?
Someone with priorities?
The mansion's that way.
Yeah.
If we can use that bell tower to bring them to that side of the hospital, it won't be an easy trip back toward River Street, but it wouldn't be impossible.
I'm with you. Just have to get over there.
I was thinking you and Omid wouldn't come with me.
We look out for each other, but we sure as hell weren't gonna let you go alone. Not with that time bomb chewed into your wrist.
You two have been solid since day one.
What's this, day three? Four?
Well, I appreciate it. That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that. See anything?
There's a fire escape here, and that's about it.
You still want to die?
I'm more afraid of getting someone else killed.
I'll make sure that doesn't happen, as well as I can.
Thanks. Including me?
Getting bitten's not that bad.
Really?
No. It's a death sentence. It's horrible. But try not to worry about it. You came with me.
You didn't think I would? Just with all we've been through, it seemed like the only reasonable thing to do.
If we use that bell tower to lure all those walkers towards that side of the hospital, the road to the mansion and River Street shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah, okay. But you still have to get over there.
What do you think?
I think I'm staring down at my worst nightmare. Just a dusty haze of death.
Try to keep your shit together. You need to get off this roof.
Bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You shouldn't be the one to go.
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
I'll do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Hurry. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Try to find another way out of there?
It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked! A few solid rings of this, and there'll be thousands down below.
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
Now get back here!
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
Fuck, be careful.
It's not that far, just a little hop.
Nice. Now let's get the hell out of here.
They fucked us!
What? Who?
Vernon. He didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going after her.
Fuck. Just... Jesus!
Wait, the cancer patients did this?
Yeah, they were waiting. Tired of living underground, I guess. They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here. How you doing with, everything happening there?
We were going to cut it off. But Lee objected.
We're all going to end up one of two ways.
That's great that you can be tough about it, but how do you feel?
It comes in waves. I took a couple spills getting back here, so keep an eye on me.
Jesus.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me. Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, chill out, Kenny.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Get to the countryside. We dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you.
Chill? Lee's bitten and God knows how long he has left. Clementine is who the fuck knows, and we're robbed of the only hope we've had.
So?
So Lee should have left your ass in Crawford. We got enough problems.
Fuck you, Kenny!
Careful, guys!
No, let him.
I am so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
Oh, Ben, I'm...
Oh shit! Here they come!
In the house! They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista! Get upstairs. Make sure nobody's here.
On it.
Kenny. Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Ben. Help Krista.
Got it.
Omid! What is it? Everyone, help Omid now!
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
Take their goddamn arms off! Now what?
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go! Guys, help me with this!
Get to the end of the hallway.
What do we do now?
This'll slow him down. We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can.
When we see an opening, we go for it.
How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4.
2. Y'all know where to aim.
Get ready.
You dropped it down there.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground. Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to just...
Get up!
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Like I said, everyone needs to keep looking for a way out, damn it. We're trapped in here.
How long you think we have?
What? I don't know.
We should have made you take it off.
Well, you didn't, and it's too late now.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
We don't need to talk about it.
I think we do.
I said we don't.
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this!
We're gonna have to!
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
If the rest is as dilapidated as this, we might not have to. Let's see. Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
I wasn't gonna hurt you.
Sure, pal. I know.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
I am.
And when it happened?
I panicked. But now I feel it inside me. Like the day before you get the flu.
It's horrible.
Wish you would have taken it off.
Don't think it matters much now. I'm losing a lot of feeling in it.
Really?
It's hot, like when you break a bone. But tingly, like it's asleep.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's a wrap.
There's gotta be something.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
We gotta support him. He's only a kid still. It's easy to forget that.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
The kid killed his family, so there's been some tension there.
Really? What happened?
Kenny's son got bitten during a raid by some gang that Ben was secretly helping. They used him. Kenny's wife died because of their son.
Jesus.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
Lee's family's gone, too.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way. Does Scott tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
I'm through! No walkers. Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well,
people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
There's no use dwelling on it. You know that.
No, Lee. I could have been a better husband. Better father. Could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl.
We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed. Lee, you okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it.
Hard to believe the world once felt this peaceful.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
My fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Someone's gotta stay back. In case.
Come on, man!
And if all this goes bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
We'll keep an eye out.
I'm okay! I'm okay! Just get me out of here!
Shh! Quiet, Ben! Or they'll be on top of us!
Yeah, try to keep your mouth shut.
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh! Oh!
He's screwed.
He's not screwed! He can't die down here!
What do you want to do, Ken? We can't...
Oh!
Fuck!
Fuck! Oh God, don't let them get to me!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out!
Shit! Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back! She needs you, Lee!
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Okay. I'm going.
Good! Get back up there! Now!
This is suicide, Kenny! You can't do this!
Fucking go! You sons of bitches!
Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
What happened?
I tried to help.
What the fuck happened?
There was just too many of them. Ben was really messed up, and I don't know. There's nothing else. God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
We needed more bullets.
You needed a miracle. It's not your fault, Lee.
I can't believe them.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
It wasn't a bad guy. A lot of folks might not have always agreed. Maybe even me.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Do you want to talk?
Kenny was my friend.
Soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
He was what passes for a friend now.
I understand. Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do. Fuck. Be careful across here.
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
They never know where the next meal is.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Marshall's hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Just go nice and slow.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good. Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
I got us adjoining rooms.
Where is she?
I already told you she's fine. You look horrible. Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool? Good. Go sit down. Do you know who I am?
Yeah. I know who you are.
You saw my car out front then. You see anything else you want in there? Not a whole lot left.
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
It wasn't right. It wasn't our stuff.
That's real good of you.
Look, what do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
My wife.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
I hurt her a long time ago.
How?
In a lot of ways. She traveled for work. I didn't like that. I wanted a family.
A reasonable thing to want.
So we fought, and it made my biggest fear come true. Got sick one day on my way to class, canceled it and went home. Found her there with someone else. Killed him. I was mad at her for so long, and I can't imagine how much pain she felt. How about you?
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. And then we came back, and all our stuff was gone. Your people, Lee. That asshole in the ball cap. His stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You walked a little girl into a dairy full of sick people and let them get their hands on her.
I was trying to find someplace safe for her.
You let a boy get yanked out of a window and into the night so you could protect a pretty girl with a gun.
It was impossible to save him, to save them both.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died!
That's not the whole story.
The whole story?!
How could you know all this?
you're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
I didn't steal from you!
But think of everything else you did! After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others. For revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did, and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But...
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Look, I was bitten.
You were what?
Yeah. I probably don't have a whole lot of time.
Wow. Okay, then.
I'm sorry again for your family.
Me too. I'm glad this didn't have to get violent. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you...
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but... it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
You look horrible.
That's what he said.
Let's just get somewhere safe. You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can. Hey. You saved me.
It's my fault. Everything is dangerous. Like you said.
It's okay. You learn. Jesus. Don't look in there.
No, I know. You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah. We'll get you cleaned up as soon as we can.
Not soon enough. Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure. There. That should do it.
I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Wake up! Please don't be dead! Please, no! Lee! I was so scared! I thought you left me! I saw my parents!
I know. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
As fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
pull on three. One, two, three!
See?
Clementine, honey.
What happened? No, that's not... No.
Yes, Clem, it is. There's no time to be upset.
Okay, I'll try not to be. I think there might be a way out over there.
Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you. I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
Did, honey. It's awful out there. But they would have chewed me up.
It was hard.
I don't know how you did it, but you did good. Okay?
Keep going. We're almost there. Get up, Lee. The door is right here!
I can't.
You have to!
Then I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, try to get up!
Time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You're gonna have to make sure I don't turn.
You won't, though.
Clem, I will. You know what you have to do.
No, I can't. There's no way.
We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. We'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
And don't be scared of the walker. You'll be fine. Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Clem, open it. This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There's keys. and the gun. You're gonna need both of those. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, we're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. I'll be able to deal with it. He's trapped over there. If you're careful, you can get what you need from him.
The keys, and then the gun.
Yeah, the keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun. Get him! Get him! Kill it! You have to kill it! Watch out! You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
Doesn't mean nothing. You're gonna see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweet Pea.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. And Megan, first days we met, do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
When I went out to rescue that boy, Glenn, met a girl. She'd been bitten too. All she wanted was to not come back as a walker.
Lee?
And I remember how hard it was to do that. But I'm glad I did. You don't want to see me like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Omid and Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good care of you. And Clem, stay away from the cities.
indefinitely.
They're just not worth the risk. And also...
What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. Don't be afraid.
Atop the crags and cliffs, the air is thin. So we'll find a mountain path on down the hill. Meet me where the snow melt flows. It is there, my dear, where we'll begin again. Skip and stones, braiding hair. Last year's antlers mark the trail. Take us back.